Sunrem 5 is a surgical robot driven by pneumatic stepper motors. The clinical challenge is to target lesions that are only visible on MRI. A manual biopsy may be inaccurate, so several robotic systems have been developed with gradually improved specifications. Sunrem 5 is the fifth generation breast biopsy robot. It has a versatile fixation system to immobilize the breast. Dual-speed motors allow both fast and precise movements. The MR conditional biopsy needle is the only metallic component in the entire system. After angulation, the needle is inserted by another dual-speed motor. After confirming the needle position on MRI, the biopsy gun is fired to obtain a tissue sample. The specimen is removed for pathology assessment. In case of emergency, it's possible to eject the needle immediately. Sunrem 5 is a major step forward in the field of MR-safe robotics.